The one that I dreamed about. together in the presence of God to witness the joining together of this man and this woman in the bond of marriage. The sacred relationship of marriage was established by God in creation, and it is commanded in the scripture to be held in honor by all people. It is one of man's greatest blessings and also one of his most awesome responsibilities. Marriage is not to be entered into lightly, but soberly and deliberately and in reverent fear of God. Terry and Lakeisha, thank you for joining them and sharing this very special day. Let's commit this time to prayer. Dear God, we come today in the name of you. We're thankful. We're grateful that you've allowed us to make it to this day. We thank you now, Lord God, for all that you have done and all that you're doing right now. We ask your blessings up over this ceremony. We ask you to bless those that are here. We ask you, God, to bless these families, God, as they combine as one. We thank you and we praise you, and we ask it all in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
We do, Father and her father.
Thank you very much. You may be seated. Terry, do you intend to take this woman whose hand you hold to be your lawfully wedded wife? And do you pledge before God and man to love, honor, and protect her through sunshine and shadow last, keeping yourself unto her alone until death shall separate you?
I do.
Lakeisha, do you intend to take this man whose hand you hold to be your lawful wedded husband? And do you pledge before God and man to be to him a loving and true wife through sunshine and shadow life, keeping yourself unto him alone until death shall separate you?
I do.
My playmate, my company, and my greatest champion. But most importantly, you are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I ever could imagine, and more love than I ever thought possible. You have made me a better person, as our love for one another is reflected in the way that we live our life. I'm truly blessed to be a part of your life with your past today. I give you my heart, my promise that I will walk with you hand in hand wherever our journey leads us, living, learning, loving together forever.
Precious God, our Father, we freely commit this young man and this young woman is made one to the other. Our Father, you have blessed them now, you blessed them in the past, and Lord God, we pray your blessings even in the future, that thou wouldest give them long life, health and strength, and all that they need, Lord God, to carry out your holy covenant. I pray your spirit upon them to lead them, guide them, teach them, and empower them to do all that you are desirous that they should do, so that they'll be able to be as you ordained, Lord Jesus, and say, let your light so shine before men that they'll see your good works and glorify the Father in heaven. Have mercy upon them, keep them in your care, and give you the praise and honor for what you are doing even now, for what you shall do and what you've done in the past. Bless now in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
You have chosen to seal your vows by the giving and receiving of rings. The ring forms a perfect circle without a beginning or an end, and is thereby a symbol of eternity and signifies the duration of the commitment you are making. The symbol in which the rings are made signifies the purity and the value of the relationship in which you enter. Let us now exchange these rings. Terry, you have the privilege of placing this ring on Lakeisha's finger in the virtue of the exclusive covenant relationship into which you now enter. Repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow. With all that I am and with all that I have, I will honor you. Placing this ring on Terry's finger in the virtue of the exclusive covenant relationship in which you now enter. Repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring
as a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And with all that I have.
With all that I have.
I will honor you.
You are Hey,